tickly cleaning. Oh, baby, baby, oops, I did it again. I played with your heart, got lost in the game. Oh, baby, baby, oops, you think I'm in love. But step from above, I'm not that innocent. Oh my gosh, this is, hi there, so awkward, I did not know you were here. You know, I don't really dance like that, solely because it's the 90s GDM, but, you know what, let's just start on with the show.
Welcome to the Super Show! Yay! Hi guys, so I'm Sophia, and I'm the Executive Vice President of AFSA, as well as one of your hosts for the Super Show. Sadly, my other co-host, this guy here, Thon Saturn, is not here. But if you do see him, you should give him a super high five, because he's awesome. Well, let's move on to our first segment of the show, which is called Stuff Sophia Says / Do.
Okay, guys, you have to come out to this event because it's going to be really fun. Like, you have no idea. It's going to be super fun.
Hi, Matt. How are you doing today? How's your day, son?
Oh, it's okay. I kind of forgot to look for sponsorships.
Well, you better get to it soon. I mean, like, FTS is coming up, so we need those sponsorships. You better get to it.
Out for her spotlight video.
So that concludes the segment Stuff Sophia Says / Do. The reason why I had that segment is because I don't like talking about myself, and I'm pretty sure the way I perceive myself is different than how everyone else perceives myself. So I thought it'd be entertaining to see what people thought of me. Now let's move on to our second segment called Sophia's Secrets. Secret number one, I hate cussing, which is why it's called Stuff Sophia Says, and not the other word. I especially do not like that word, so please don't say that around me. Secret number two, I do not know how to swim, so meet El Tigre. He is my companion for whenever I want to go in the pool, because without him, I will drown. So, yeah. So, one of my secrets is I'm scared of the dark. Oh my god, no! Which is why I sleep with the nightlight. My spotlight. I hope you learned a little bit more about me and who I am. And I just want to say thank you to all my friends and family for always being there for me. You guys are the reason why I do what I do, and I wake up each morning just to live my life because of you. And a huge thank you to AFSA. You guys have given me such an awesome opportunity and the ability to like meet the people that I know will be my lifelong friends. I think the biggest impact for me is that I am able to give you guys the same opportunities and make you guys happy.
it really shows that I can make a difference, and that just makes me so happy. AFSA really does have my heart. And if you guys ever want to hang out or like just talk, like I'm here for you, so just let me know. And don't be a stranger, I'm very friendly, and I would love to meet all of you. So thank you for watching, and I hope you have an awesome day.